What's up, everybody, man? We back at y'all with another video. This time we watching Omi and the Hellcat, man. It's the last time he driving this R8. And welcome back, man. We're gonna get in. Jamming, do you know the feeling? You look up and you ain't got no
feeling.
Want
me in
a
Lambo?
Nah. My boy right there. We all waiting. We learned a lot. We're back to the second time, bro.
I'm going to stay strong. And the same thing will happen to you. Be cautious and learn from my mistakes. Learn from everything I'm going through. Learn. Go back to my old videos and listen to what I was saying at the end of those stories. Because learn. They broke one of the strongest people in my life, which is me. They broke me. They got me by the balls. They hurt me. For kids, but no one got me to this position. Only but me. Start taking responsibility for your actions. Start taking responsibility for the things you need to do. And I can blame it on a million CPAs. I can blame it on a million people. It's my fault. All right? I was blinded. I was going out. I was drinking. But one thing I did, I remained a great person. I remain a good person. I treated people really good on the way up. I treat them good on the way down. And I treat them even better on the way back up. I already experienced the top. Now it's time to chill out here with you guys and show you guys the ropes and, you know, extend some ladders, you know. God did this to me on purpose. He did this so I can show you guys. He did this so I can learn a valuable lesson. Nothing is more important than family. Right? It's nine times out of ten, I chose my friends over family. And it's time to go back, reversing every mistake I've made and learning from it and never committing those same mistakes ever again. One thing I've always been good at is not continuing to make the same mistakes. But there is something I gotta show you guys, you know.
Since they took his cars, well, you think he got to give his house up too?
No, they said he can keep the house. You know, then we might go to jail. So that's what's up right now. You know.
This is the last time I'll be driving for a little while. Because I really do believe in my heart that I want to get this back. Let's take him out for the final ride. Let's go. I gotta turn this into the FBI. I'm on my cars. I'm gonna grab my beagle. This is just a temporary problem. I'm gonna be right back to where I was. I know my heart. I know my story. There's gonna be Fortune 500 company one day. I'm gonna run. There's gonna be thousands of people lining up with me, ready to make some moves with me. There's gonna be people out there that's willing to invest with me. There's people out there willing to invest in me. One thing I'm good to y'all is being a neighborhood hero. I'm telling you, man, I'm a neighborhood hero. I'm motivated. People my skin complexion. I made it out of an impossible situation. And I made drastic mistakes. I'm not paying. On my way up, I'm gonna fix this whole thing.
I'm gonna say my 96.
Let's go, guys. I need a spot right here. This is only a temporary problem, baby. I'm gonna be right back to where I was. Ain't nobody gonna stop me. Ain't nobody gonna be able to stop me. I got the world's greatest supporters on YouTube. A lot of the people in the Mopar community. that stand behind me. There's a lot of people in the mid-block community that don't. And one thing I've always done is I've treated everybody good.
That made me want to get back into it.
I can't express that enough. Because if I was some asshole, there would be no one standing with me right now. But,
you could be doing this. How? By using a Koja, the search engine that plants trees.
What's a search?
Continue to follow the journey. I got one or two or three, four amazing friends. A lot of them turned their backs on me. A lot of them ditched me. And it's fine, man. This is part of the story. If there's any writers out there that are willing to work with me on this story, on this movie, please feel free to contact me. I'm going to create an email today, and I'm going to put it in the link in the description. I need all the support I can get, because I'm fucked up, man. I went from being a multi-millionaire to being flat broke. I want to thank everybody that investigated me. I want to thank everybody that took the time out to prosecute, to try to prosecute me. I want to thank everybody. You're only creating an even better person for the universe. You're creating a better person for this world.
So he's got to get a million.
From the bottom of my heart. You guys are only doing your job. I feel sorry for my kids. I need all my autistic parents to stand up, because they know that 1 minute without your child, your autistic kids, it's going to kill them. It's going to affect them forever. This is going to affect my kids forever. So I have to fight somehow and stay home. I need to stay home, because this will devastate my son even further than anything. And, you know, I've impacted a lot of people's lives in a positive way. You know, regardless of what I did, what I'm accused of, I impacted people positively. And, you know, I hope that counts towards whatever's going to happen to me. I hope that you guys march outside of them courtrooms. I hope that you guys, show up for my court proceedings. You know, I hope that, you know, someone out there signs a petition to keep me home. I hope that, listen, ignorance. Ignorance is no excuse for the law. Ignorance is no excuse for the law, and I'm going to always say it. So, it's all in together, y'all. Let's go. HellCat!
That's somebody you know.
Driving down the highway, just ran into J Visuals and G Visuals. It's crazy, right? Life is funny, man. We got one life.
Oh, I thought you were.
Send your money.
Boy, yo, for real. Nothing but our future.
Yo, bro. All love, too, bro.
Hey, take it easy. All right, brother. Man, the support out here is incredible, man. You have no idea. Support out here is incredible. Be a good person. Be a solid person. Build the team around you. A team that loves you, not a team that needs you. You gotta start basing things out of life, out of love, man. Love lasts a lot more than fear. Love lasts a lot more than anything in this world, man. Because if people genuinely love to watch you, love the things that you tell them, man. Love, just still love in general, man. You will go a long way in life. It's incredible. It's fucking incredible, man. It's incredible. This is a humbling, experience, you know. Like I said, man, I take your responsibility. I put this to myself. But we're doing this shit together, man. Watching my videos is all I need to do. Honestly. If I can get a million views per video, man, I will be back to where I'm supposed to be. We need to do this shit together. You know, I will pay my debt to society. And that's it, brother. Let's go! I gotta motivate myself. It's okay, man. Like, even if I'm hurting or crying inside, I'm dying on your side. I still have to motivate myself. And this is stuff that you guys need to take. Because feeling bad for yourself isn't gonna do nothing. You know? You gotta attract those to the positive vibes.
Got the shit out the mud. We used to stir out the basement. If you ever held me back, forget into the rapture school. Cause I'ma get this money. I ain't never looking back. But I can't wish my time. Listen to a lot of me, baby. Listen, you driving me crazy. Man, I knew you were lying.
$100,000 call. Man, now they going for like.
These are nature solution to climate change, and you can help plant a million by switching your search engine to a Proja. Like other search engines, Proja makes money from search.
Bitch, you be breaking my heart. And you wasn't putting your part. When we started, we was there, but we was rocking some shit. We're up in them Aspen cabins, and now we rocking my clear. But I'ma hold you down like I'm supposed to. Why? That's what real niggas gon' do. Yeah, you love me, I was making money. Went broke, you bitch good. Yeah, sucked, I passed the ball, but I had the jet. Then he got dirty, look. You can just continue with these wannabes. Giving me that old school kick like wallabies.
I don't waste my time no more.
Patience.
I guess it's back to the basics. I can't go back broke, oh no. Got this shit out the mud. We used to stir out the basement.
Yeah, man, that's it. Shout out my boy, I mean the HellCat. And prayers out to you, man. I hope everything get better.